Okay, girls, you know who you are. You drop your friends for a boyfriend. You're head over heels, madly in love with some guy. 3 weeks later, the romance sizzles. You're back with your friends. They feel hurt. You feel stupid. Here's how to avoid that situation. First of all, don't give up your friends for a boyfriend. Never, never do that. Always allot one night a week for your friends and the other night for your boyfriend. Also, you won't seem over-anxious with this guy. You'll be taking it slowly. Then, say after 3 months or so, and I mean it, once a week for 3 months minimum, then you can see him more. You don't want to be spending all your time with this guy and giving up your friends. It's a big mistake. But say you want your boyfriend to be friends with your friends, you want to go out as a group, bring him along, great. But ease him into the group. Maybe once in a while after about the 3 month mark, you can bring him along on your night out with your friends. But don't make him be friends with your friends. See how they get along, then bring him more and more. But remember, if he becomes friends with your friends and you break up, that's another problem. So do you really want to do that? Well, yes, because you want your significant other to be friends with your friends. But wait until you know that this might be a long-term commitment. In fact, when you're pretty sure this is going to be a long-term commitment. Because remember, you'll always have your friends, but boyfriends come and go. Good luck.